do for that. But meanwhile, the Grand Ole Opry is celebrating 95 years of country music with iconic performances like this.
Yeah, working 9 to 5. What a way to make a living. Barely get to buy. It's all taken and no giving. They just use your mind and they never give you credit. It's enough to drive you crazy.
Yes, our favorite Dolly Parton. That's when she took the famous stage back in 2019. And you'll be able to see that and more tonight as NBC honors country music's most beloved venue with its Grand Ole Opry 95 Years of Country Music special. Brad Paisley and Blake Shelton will co-host the two-hour anniversary event and perform as well with stars like Carrie Underwood. Brad will also sing a solo tribute to the many legendary women of country music. Here's Off Road.
She's a little off the road, gravel dust on her halo. I think you ought to know if you want to ride along.
The special will also feature archival footage of legendary performers like Loretta Lynn, Tammy Wynette, Johnny Cash, and more. And huge country stars will make appearances like Garth Brooks, Trisha Yearwood, Lady A, Kane Brown, Little Big Town, and Kelsey Ballerini. Grand Ole Opry 95 Years of Country Music airs tonight at 9 on NBC. Speaking of country music stars, they've worked on songs for other people like Tim McGraw, but they haven't had an official collaboration until now. We're talking about Maren Morris and her husband, Ryan Hurd.
But I know, yeah, I know it's a matter of time. Do you want back at my life? Leave me standing here lonely, feeling like a fool. Every time you say we're done, you come back to the love you were running from. Don't know why I let you.
That's their sweet new duet, Chasing After You, which debuted just in time for Valentine's Day. Maren and Ryan actually met while writing songs. They've been together for 6 years now and have a baby boy who will turn 1 year old next month. All right, another Ryan. Ryan Reynolds is celebrating Deadpool's 5th anniversary by answering some old fan mail.
Wait! You may be wondering why the red suit. Well, that's so bad guys can't see me bleed. This guy's got the right idea. He wore the brown pants. Cue the music.
Ryan tweeted out this saying, 5 years later, I'm still in awe of Deadpool fans. Hunter wrote me a letter after Deadpool came out, and somehow my response never got mailed. All right. He holds up, mostly. Okay, y'all know how much I love Ryan, right? So I'm going to read Ryan's letter. It's so funny. It is so full of jokes. It's hard to even think of all the jokes. Okay, so, hey, Hunter, thanks for your kind words in your letter. I'm feeling really good about how Deadpool has been received so far. Glad we got to make it our way. Can you imagine if DP was with the MCU at Disney? Which, of course, they are. Ha, ha, ha. As for sequels, there will be plenty. Expect them every 2 years like clockwork. There have been no sequels so far. All right. Honestly, I'm not sure I'm a bad bleep or English paper worthy, but I'll give you the best advice I ever got. Commit to one thing. For me, it's acting, of course. He does his gin, right? No messing around with random business ventures like other celebs. I have a tiny investment in an upcoming music festival that should be fire. Ha! And an amazing blood company called Thanos. But other than that, acting and I are like Tom Brady and New England, together forever. It keeps going. It's so funny. I'd love to get together with a beer for you. Beer is my favorite, the only alcohol for me. Blake is pregnant with our second and last child. I mean, it goes on and on and on. He's so funny. And he says, okay, until then, let's stay connected on Vine. Get it? Stay on fleek, Ryan. How great is Ryan Reynolds? Is he so good? I think I just might make out with Ryan for the...
Oh, God.
Leave us alone. We're getting a room. All right. Coming up right before the 8:38 stretch.
We already did this, right?
Oh, yeah, we already did this. Yeah. All right. Next up, next hour, Valentine's comes alive here. The hills are alive with Valentine's Day. That's coming up. I'm excited.
All right. Thanks, Dana.
Yeah.
Okay. So it's almost time for some more hometown pride. We're going to show you that. And we can.